That's it, Roach. Hey-ya! Slower.
These prints are older and deeper. Heavily armored. Elf Guardians, probably.
Whoa there, Roach. Go, go. Hey there.
Griffin's nest. What remains of it, at least. Corpse is a couple of weeks old. Still alive when the Griffin brought him here. Took a long time dying. limbs. Horse, dog, human. A few months' worth. Female. Larvae and her wounds have already hatched. Been dead at least a week. Other Griffin must be a male. Deep cuts over the whole body. Not a drop of blood on the beak or claws. Didn't defend herself. Crept up on her while she slept. Beak tips worn. Gray hairs in the coat. 10, 12 years old. Griffins pair off for life when young. Male must be about the same age. Thick shaft, dense barbs. A royal griffin. Explains why the male I ran into was so aggressive. Hunted the Nilfgaardians down here in the forest first, then started prowling the area. Done all I could. Should talk to Vesemir. Human could do this.